Anyway, the Dublin suburbs might seem a pretty unlikely place to find a rising R&B star, but that's precisely the case with my next guest. She first got a taste of fame as a schoolgirl. She won the 2FM Song Contest. Since then, she's gone on to perform with some of her idols, including Stevie Wonder and Aretha Franklin. Her songs have featured in movie soundtracks and hit shows like Grey's Anatomy and The Hills, as well as on TV ads. So, singing Shine from her debut album, will you welcome, please, Laura Izibor.
Wake up one morning, you realize your life is one big compromise.
Compromise.
Stuck in the job you swore was only temporary. Feel like the world is passing you by. Never done all the things you wanted to try. Stuck in one place, got a pain in your face from all your stressing out. Yeah, you ask yourself, there's got to be more than what I'm living for.
Super. Great performance, Laura. Thank you. Laura Izibor. Now, the album, The Truth Be Told, is released today. And if you want to catch Laura live, well, on May 28th, you can find her in Tripod in Dublin, May 29th in Dolans of Limerick, and on the 30th in Cypress Avenue in Cork. I suspect we won't get to see you very often because you're doing so well stateside.
I hope so.
I hope so, too. Laura, thanks for being with us tonight.
So
you're great.
Thank you.
Laura Izibor. Now, my first guest tonight.